Welcome to a behind the scenes look for a spell book. I made this using foam board insulation, and once I shaped it using the sander, which I used 40 grit sandpaper to make the sides, where you see the paper type of look, and 120, I believe it was, maybe 130 grit sandpaper to make the edges a little bit more smooth in here. To make the text to put into the book after painting it, I just printed out using a laser printer lorem ipsum text and some symbols, and put some packing tape onto the print after I cut it out, and then I used I soaked the paper attached to the packing tape in warm water for about 30 seconds, and then scraped the paper off, which left the ink on the packing tape. And after I did that, I used some Gorilla Glue Clear to attach it to the actual book itself, and after everything dried and I did a little bit more painting on the top, I sealed the whole thing using Rust-Oleum satin finish to give it the final look that you see here. So anyway, on that note, go make something.